What if you could just bypass all of it and get from Austin to Dallas in just 20 minutes? Sounds like a dream. It is a fantasy for now. But this week, we learned the company Hyperloop One is considering Texas for an ultra-high-speed transportation system. The hypothetical system, you can see it right here. It's hard to explain, but you've got to see to believe. It uses low-pressure tubes and levitating pods to transport people at hundreds of miles an hour. And here's where it could take you, from Austin to Dallas, even down to San Antonio, over to Houston, or down to Laredo. And today, KXAN's Chris Davis got to meet the research team tied to UT Austin. They are developing Hyperloop technology of their own.
It's hard to believe this thing levitates.
And it's just like an air hockey table. It pushes some air out here.
Four of these air bearings underneath, Ben James explains, push this 1,200-pound pod off the ground.
We should be able to load now to watch it work and levitate. All the systems function properly is just it's a very rewarding experience.
James is an electrical engineer with the Texas Guadalupe team. They built this pod for the SpaceX Hyperloop competition in California last month and brought home an innovation award for the design.
Going. Rock and roll.
Some compressed air, liftoff.
There we go.
Just on wheels, 1,200 pounds is not all that easy to move. But once we turn on the levitation, the idea is it gets easier to move than, say, an office chair or a shopping cart.
In a low-pressure tube with no friction, the pod would make the commute to Dallas way easier than this.
Definitely a lot of hours went into this.
This design is a couple years in the making. Eventually, the team could scale it up to full passenger size.
I don't know what the future is going to bring, and I'm open to making it as big as possible.
For now, they're focused on one step at a time.
SpaceX has announced a new competition that we're hoping to get into, and if we get accepted, we'll have a new design to go compete with.
Chris Davis, KXAN News.
Chris, working up a sweat today. Texas Guadalupe, which is a creative name, is one of two UT-affiliated groups that competed in the SpaceX Hyperloop competition. 512 Hyperloop was there as well. A German student team won first prize at the competition. Their pod, using magnetic levitation, reached 200 miles per hour in the test. And